1 on Interstate 4 looks like a possible collision.